show me your moves.
We are good. I don't care.
Capitan Falcons, Falco.
Yeah, so you're
Tres, dos, uno. Ya!
Okay, 1-1. Like twice. Yeah, that's something that can definitely happen in this match for both characters.
Tres, dos, uno, ya!
Thank you.
You had no options at that point anyway, because even if you do something,
the fox spot.
You're too far down, you as long as I'm brave enough to go wherever you go, you die.
It doesn't seem that hard.
No, it's really hard.
Tres, dos, uno, ya!
I've ever seen. Yeah. Oh my god, are you serious? Cola too much, and he does that all the time. I'm buffering in those positions, but when I don't think you're gonna do it, I never buffer, pretty much. Because I feel like you don't want to, like, establish a precedent if you're doing something. Because then they're like, oh, he always buffers often. Combate por vida! Yeah!
put that in your mouth.
Towards even, but
tres, dos, uno, ya.
Oh! it's not.
Although you can actually get hit by the first hit and not the second hit, because there is like a weird hitbox property, but it only works if you're like grounded in an attack situation. And why are you going to first in the first place?
Come on.
sort of back and miss.
This is all like micro spacing.
It's one of the reasons I put on.
Tres, dos, uno. Ya.
I don't really like it. I think it's both of our characters' least favorites, too. I know Falco's really good at it.
Fire!
that?
It's kind of ridiculous.
Tres, dos, uno, ya!
Yeah.
board. Let's go.
If I lose the next two games.
Tres, dos, uno, ya!
That kind of thing just happens. Yeah. It's such a volatile matchup that it's really, sometimes you just make like a few good decisions and stuff. It just does.
Tres, dos, uno, ya!
Yeah.
But I'm gonna do regular dodge. But I'm
gonna do, don't be sorry. Got a chance.
La victoria es para Capitán Falco. I mean, as often as we were fighting out there, was there any other way?
That had to be.